Well, I think what you're seeing, Logan, is we're seeing buildings like this, sports venues change communities, okay? So we're here and we see the development all outside this plaza. That will be a catalyst to revitalization of downtown Sacramento. My first time to Sacramento, I walked around a lot today, and it was obvious to me how the development of Golden One Center is already starting to spread, and that there will be hotels, mixed use, restaurants, and other types of retail, and apartments, and living, and this will be, in just a couple of years, a very thriving downtown. But what was the hub? And what was the, I would say, the spark? The spark was this building. You're seeing similar facilities in Edmonton, Minnesota. You're gonna see huge development in Atlanta. We're seeing it in Tampa, St. Pete. Sports facilities are the catalyst for economic change.